I think college visits are beneficial once you've narrowed down your choices to maybe two or three, and the benefit is to see how you bond with the team and bond with the coach and see the campus and make a decision. Yeah, okay, that's where I want to go to school. Or no, I really don't like the neighborhood, or I don't like the where we got a dorm. But don't do it until you really narrowed it down and it's going to be college A or college B, and let that be the deciding factor.